It's hard to deny that goats are adorable. One elderly Brazilian man likes them so much, he's actually marrying one. 74-year-old Aparecido Castaldo is scheduled to officially marry his beloved pet on October 13th of this year. The man, who already has 8 children, claimed he fell in love with the goat about 2 years ago and he wants to spend the rest of his life with her. Castaldo stated, "She doesn't speak and doesn't want money. Whenever someone says I'm doing something wrong, I reply that the goat does not speak, ask for money, or go shopping, and doesn't get pregnant, and she can't talk." Ever since the story made headlines, there have been allegations that the upcoming wedding is a hoax. Others believe the story, but are absolutely outraged that a man would legally marry a goat. Despite the criticism, Castaldo defended his decision and said there's nothing shameful about the union. He also promised never to have sexual relations with the animal. Not everything has been smooth sailing, though. The goat reportedly ate her first wedding dress.